One South African celebrity dancer, she don't come as I say, she need help with her drug problem and alcoholism problem. Not with the drug problem, self, they even shock me. Now, the way when this girl, they come as I come contact this 19, eh? If I say this girl, she know they okay. Zodwa Watamba, where people know her as one kind celebrity dancer, they say this girl a nude dancer, she know they dance with clothes. Even if she go wear clothes, she go wear them halfway, tear some parts, somehow, somehow. Now, so this girl, they come as I can't dance. Now, she can't decide by herself. Say, it be like, say, she need rehab center. Say, her problem don't pass her own personal matter. She's supposed to go see person. The rehab place where she can't go. Now, there, in fact, now, there, everything can't boss. Now, there, I say, this one pass rehab problem. She needs spiritual and physical problem. All everything joined together. She needs their prayers. Because her person go just walk almost half naked, enter one place, she won't go collect treatment. Make her not to talk, make her not be like, say, they drag this whole matter. Make my people, make her use her eyes, see.
Hi guys, I have decided, I know I can decide as many times as I want. But the truth is, I'm responsible for my health and my alcoholism and my drug addiction. So I will always be welcome as many times as I've made many mistakes as I want. I'm allowed. So I'm back at Africa Rehabilitation Center with my bag. Since we are on lockdown, I'm taking this opportunity to look after my demons. So yeah, there's my bag, there's my stuff. I'm gonna be here for as long as I want.
This one need mental health facility as the matter be. Ah! See woman, nash everything, she just bring them out just like that. She not even shame. Say she won't come take treatment. Make her even shock on her. Nagia, she said this girl no serious. Just last 2 months, she entered this rehab. Say she won't cure this whole alcoholism problem. He never take until don't come back again. Say she still they cure the same. You suppose no say this rehab way. You know they work for you. Maybe now your village people now they follow you. You suppose don't reason. I go last 2 months. I no still stop to the drink. I don't come back again. How you tell sure? Say in fact I sure say this girl her house rent so expire. Because the kind girl I must go, I mean, a traveling bag where she carry. This one, she just won't come stay there forever because she said she can stay as long as she wants. On top of house, it'll be your own. You don't turn rehab center to your house. If they treat you right, they treat your problem, you go still come back again. It means that you don't get house. I'll be one kind fine, but what did you ever say they go trip for? Maybe say your eye they took for. Because this kind of dressing, I sure save you from the security. Their team will every day, you know. She go to already seduce everybody inside this whole place because I don't know which kind of treatment you want to collect with this kind of dressing. Dress, even the bags, if I didn't want to wait one day inside. Or I sure say one single cloth because I sure say only pint and bra. Now I auntie go pack. But I beg, who will they try help? We don't accept, say yes. You don't come as I say, and you they sick or you get problem, you need help with your drugs and everything. But I beg, your own pass this one. You must go see that. Maybe person plan your life for you. Because one, you first get problem with clothes, wearing of clothes. I say, I don't even understand. If not, we say you even fresh. I 14 say you don't, they run mad. I don't go, no, say this one, I just might know something, and they do you. Just drinking problem, I beg, auntie. Go find one kind church, may they pray for you. May they sort out everything, because this one, he pass the drinking matter. My people, I hear this one, I can't make a bring and come inside. Make na say, this not here. Here, waiting, they happen. Make na not forget to comment, like, and also share this video. I will see you now for our next video.